Nazarinho.
What I want to say to you is that vast majority of Colombians and myself, we have all the determination to defeat terrorism in Colombia, to defeat guerrillas, to prevent Colombia from being taken by far, to defeat narco-traffickers in Colombia, and to defeat corruption. And I am ready to sustain whatever you want.
We are terrorists.
In any place
we are not terrorists. We are
killing a lot of people.